services director. The mayor's correct in saying that the city owns actually two stretches of lights that we maintain in Ireland. From Pelham to Telegraph on Van Born, basically from Masco to Telegraph, and on Northland Road, just west of Telegraph. And these lights, and this is the repair of the lights on Van Born Road, as the underground wiring is faulty and needs to be replaced about 1,000 feet of it to get a stretch of them back on. So that's what this item is for, is to get that stretch of lights back up and running.
And then, Chair, just so everybody that's watching here in the audience as well as at home, what is the expected time frame of completion so that there's that expectation that's out there?
I spoke with the contractor here this morning. They said they're about 2 to 3 weeks out. So sometime within 2 to 3 weeks, they will be on site.